Here we go. Dun, dun. All right, so enough seen the pod. I don't want you guys to see too much of it. Then these things just open up because of the next video, so. And these things just close back up. And I love this set. And then, like, I kind of leave like a little edge there, so it's easier to take out, you know. And yeah, so let's grab Star-Lord and Gorom, because of course, if we had to put them in through like this, that little tiny space in there, we don't have that much space. If we go up here, take that off, we have more room to put Star-Lord and Gamora. Now, before we get to that, let's go back to the front here and lift this piece back up. We take this thing off. I think it's like another pod. And it basically holds. Okay, so this thing. And you can either put Star-Lord and Gamora on the front seat or Star-Lord and Gamora on the back seat. Either way. And you take Gamora here, you take her katanas off, and you put them in the sides. Now, then you take off Star-Lord's blasters. And you put them on the side right here. Isn't that little snap? It's like super satisfying. Listen. And you know, you put A or who in front seat or back seat. Doesn't really matter. I say the back seat is the highest seat. But yeah, you do that and you know, you can either put Star-Lord in the front or put Gamora in the front. There we go. Come on. There. It's more troubles. And you see this little peg right here. It goes on. Back inside, you know, it moves up and down, stuff like that. Move the control panel up, close it, boom, you have them right inside there. But if we take both of them out, you know, autopilot, am I right? Whoo, that's a big thing for technology. You know, we take Star-Lord right here. Gamora, are you kidding me, Star-Lord? Work with me here. I know that you guys can't see it right now, but I'm not a professional. I'm only using a tablet to record. So, look in there, see Star-Lord and Gamora. Star and Gamora, and obviously they're successful by cutting off Thanos' hand, taking it home with them. Oh wait, no. There. So you guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, slap that like button, greatly appreciate it. And next will be this set. Can you like slow that down? this. So yeah. See you guys in the next video. Peace out. Run from it. Fred from it. Destiny's still alive. No!